An Urbandale man has been found guilty of his wife's murder. Dustin Sample will be sentenced at a later date, but first-degree murder in Iowa carries a mandatory sentence of life in prison. Prosecutors argued Sample beat his wife Mary Sample to death in December of 2020. The Polk County Attorney's Office says he had threatened her in the weeks leading up to her death, including a cell phone recording where he says that Mary, quote, would not live to see the end of the year.